Hello, this is another high score challenge, Tubers high score challenge. This week it's, this fortnight it is Streets of Rage 2 on the arcade. So it's using Megaplay. It's one credit, three lives, difficulty normal, picked by Jonathan Hart. So played this for many a year. It's a great game. I never said I was excellent at it, but I do enjoy it. I don't know that it was the fact that it was a challenge, but I don't think I did very well at the arcade version. You've probably already seen my Mega Drive version that I did. Now, I didn't complete it, but again, I got as far as I could on the setting that I did. So, to be fair, I don't think I've ever completed it on one credit. I have completed the game before, but obviously just whacking an extra imaginary coin in the old the machine, or the just jumping a continue on. Yeah, it is one of my favourites. Usually it goes Streets of Rage 2, Streets of Rage 1, and then Streets of Rage 3. I didn't like Streets of Rage 3 at all, but I've got them my Mega Drive collection anyway. Here you go. Enjoy the run. I don't think there's been, there's not going to be any narration over the top because it's 21 minutes. Even I find it difficult to talk for that long. I picked Max on this particular run instead of Alex. So enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.